To set two finger single tap action for handwriting as next character when voiceover is on in iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, next tap accessibility, and then tap voiceover. Tap comments and then select hands writing, select two finger single tap and then tap next character set. Now two finger single tap for handwriting set as next character set when voiceover is on. Okay, thank you.